thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Inferne is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Yanmega is sent out. The blue corner cannot move. Taken down by an intense blow! Lilith is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Tumbles down. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Inferne is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Inferne desperately holds on. Singed by flamethrower. It couldn't take it! It's down! Victory Bell is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.